Wednesday, April 28th. Have a great day.
Dogs provide opportunities for social interaction and greater independence for legally blind adults. International Guide Dog Day pays tribute to the dogs who do this impressive work. And dogs help the visually impaired make their way through the world. The modern guide dog story begins during the First World War. Thousands of soldiers were returning from the front line blinded. German doctor Dr. Gerhard Stalling got the idea of training dogs to help those affected. While walking with a patient one day, he was called away urgently and left his dog with the patient as company. When he returned, he saw signs from the way the dog was behaving that it was looking after the blind patient. So for the years of service that these faithful companions have provided, we say thank you.